sun. I got you tonight. Don't you worry about the details. I know what you like. Put your hand in mine. Don't you worry about the details. Details. Don't you worry about the details.
Hello everyone, and welcome to My Garage. Today we're going to be learning the details choreo to Oliver Heldens' new song. So yeah, let's get started. Everyone get up, get your dancing shoes on, and let's have a great fun time with this. And I can't wait to see all of your videos after you learn. Things first. We are going to, I'm going to do this in reverse so it's a lot easier to follow along. The first eight count. Now, we're starting with our right leg into a running man. And the running man is going in a circle to your right. So, when we go, we're going to start with our right leg, and this is going to be one, and two, and three, and four. So, every time you come up, you can say and in between just to remind yourself, and you want to finish right where you started. So again, when I go five, six, seven, eight, we go one, and two, and three, and four. Now, after that, we are going to do some toe taps. We're going to take, since our right leg is up, it's ready to go into the next move. We're gonna take our right toe and tap behind our left, behind our right, and then we're gonna do heel, toe, heel, directly in front. And for you guys to see forward, it goes right toe to the left, to the right, heel, toe, heel. So the counts will be that we end in four, five, six, seven and eight. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. And also some pointers when I'm doing toe, toe, heel, toe, heel. I'm hopping the whole time with my left leg. So when I go toe, toe, heel, toe, heel, it really helps you bringing this foot around. So just think every time you tap, you want to be jumping. So when you come down, you can plant it. Toe, toe, heel, toe, heel. Let's do it all together. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Go one and two and three and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. All right, one more time, everyone, all together. Five, six, seven, eight. Go one and two and three and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. So now let's try it with the song.
Don't you worry about the details.
Ready, everyone?
I know what you like.
Let's go.
Put your hand in mine.
Five, six, seven, eight. Moving on to the next eight count. It's going to go like this. So after we finish on five, six, seven, and eight, you're gonna plant your right foot down because you wanna walk with your left. So just remember after you go five, six, seven, and eight, plant. Because we're gonna do Charleston forward with our left. We're not doing any reverse Charleston, we're just walking forward. So we go left, right, left, kick our right in front. So again, we go left, right, left, kick our leg in front. And notice when I'm coming in on that last right one, I'm bringing it out to then swing in. You don't want to land on that right yet. So the counts will be one, two, three, four. And again, we go one, two, three, four. So think when you're stepping in, you want to step those heels in, kick. And again, in, kick. So now, after you do your kick, you're gonna go into a cow tip. So the momentum that you bring in with your kick in front is gonna allow you to swing over to the side and then in a circle motion. So For anyone who's new to cowtails, think of you're making a circle behind yourself. So your heel is gonna be your directions. Think about it coming over to the left, circle, and around. Circle, around, and then down. So when we go one, two, three, kick four, cowtail five. So feel how that feels. Remember when you're walking in, one, two, three, kick four, swing five. One, two, three, kick four, swing five, and then we're gonna land out like this so we can go into our next move. When we land here, this will be six. From here, we're gonna do this interchanging move that I actually learned on TikTok, really neat. So we're here, this is gonna be six. We're gonna bring both of our legs in together. We're gonna be doing an interchanging. One is going behind the other. We're only doing this twice. So we go six and seven and eight. It's supposed to look like six and seven and eight. All right? So now let's put this eight count all together. Let me show you with the counts one more time. After we go five, six, seven, and eight, walk one, two, three, kick four, cowtail five, out six, and seven, and eight. Let's do it all together a couple times with the counts. All together, just this part of the eight count. Everyone start, and let's start from here. We're gonna start five, six, seven, and eight, walk one. So here we are, everyone set up. Five, six, seven, and eight. Walk one, two, three, kick four, swing five, out six, and seven, and eight. One more time, all together. Everyone start with your toe taps in the back, and we go five, six, seven, and eight. Walk one, two, three, kick four, swing five, out six, and seven, and eight. All right, so now let's practice putting the first eight count with this. Just to remind you, after the toe taps, like we were just doing, we go into the next eight count. So let's all go from the very top of this, and then we'll do it with the music. All together from the very, very top, everyone. Five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, and three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Walk one, two, three, kick four, swing five, out six, and seven, and eight. Woo! Good job. Now let's try it with the music. Five, six, seven, eight. Next eight count. After we finish, we land here. After we do the six, and seven, and eight. This sets us up to go straight into our next move. We are gonna do four Polly Pockets, starting with our right leg. On the fourth one, we're not gonna complete it fully, we're gonna go into the next move. So, everyone starting, we're gonna start with our right, and we go one, two, three, four. So you notice how I just kept my heel here at the end of four? So that's what we're gonna do before we go into the next. So all together, Polly Pockets for four. All together, one, two, three, four. Good job, everyone. Now we're going to do five, six. So let's practice that from our Polly. So we go one, two, three, four, five, six. So if you notice, I'm doing a little twist, and when I start this first twist, it's smaller. My feet are facing towards the left, and then when I go to the right, I'm making it a little bigger. At any point, if the moves feel like a little uncomfortable, I always recommend doing them smaller, so you have more control. From our Polly, we go one, two, three, four, five, six. And really turn your hips, okay? It'll be one, two, three, four, five, six, all right? After this, after we land five, six, we're gonna do this peel out motion. It looks like this forward. So from here, I'm going to go back towards my left with my right heel and go 7 and 8 out. Okay? So from here, we go 5, 6. We're going on our right heel towards the left. 7 and 8 out. Do that 8, you want to finish out with your feet apart like this. Okay? So again, remember from 4, we go 5, 6, 7, and 8 out. From this all together, it will go from our poly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 out. All right? Now let's practice doing this 8 count together before we add in the first 3 that we just learned. So all together, we're going to start out like this as if we just finished the second 8 count. So I go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 out. All together again, let's do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 out. Now let's practice doing the first 2 8 counts with this. Remember how to get to this third one. It's after 6 and 7 and 8, and then straight into poly. And let's do it with the counts from the very, very top. All together. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Walk 1, 2, 3, kick 4, swing 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Poly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 out. Let's go. All together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we have entered into the very last 8 count, and then after this, feel free to freestyle, add whatever moves in after this. So, going into the last 8 count, we finish the third 8 count like this. Our feet are pretty spread apart. Now we want to slide them in on 1. So we go slide, that will be 1. So again, we go slide, 1. Okay? Now that our feet are together, I'm going to walk towards my right, and I'm going to start with my right foot first. And I'm leaning in, like stepping into my right, and my right toe is going up, and then my left. So it'll be 1, 2, 3. And to show you forward, we're going to be here, 1, and then we're going to walk 2, 3. So when you lean into them from here, remember to stick your right toe down in a flat left foot. So, and I'm going towards my right. So it's right, left. Do you see how I hop into it? And just remember, toes, toes. All right, from here, we slide in 1. Walk 2, 3. Now from here, we're gonna do this fun little move that I always say looks like you're kicking a soccer ball out of the back of your foot. So we're gonna take our left, we're gonna land to my right and pick up my right leg. So if we were just here, we're gonna go 4 and, all right? And to show you forward, it will be 4 and. So when you're landing on this, remember to, you're on your left, right, left, because we're gonna wanna go back to the other side, all right? So again, we're here, left, right, left, okay? And from reverse, after, we are left, right, left, because now we're going to want to do the same thing on the other side. So right, left, circle, spin, toes. So let me break that down a little less fast there. So it will be, we walk right, left, here, 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 dun, dun, spin, toes. All right, so the counts for this will be, we slide 1, walk 2, 3, go soccer ball 4 and 5, Then we're gonna circle our right leg around, spin 7, toes 8. All right, so let me show you really quick before we all do it together with the counts. It will be 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, so think of after you go on your 5, you're gonna come back, land on your left. You're gonna swing your right leg kind of in a circle motion to help give you momentum to then go into a circle. So this is gonna be 6, and then the spin will be 7, toes 8. Now let's do it all together with the counts just from this before we add them all together. So everyone start with your feet apart. We're gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, spin 7, toes 8. Here again, we got this. Starting with our feet out, we go 5, 6, 7, 8. Slide 1, walk 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, spin 7, toes 8. Put all the 4 8 counts together with this. Remember how we get to this last 8 count? We go 7 and 8 out. Slide 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Walk 1, 2, 3, pick 4, circle 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Poly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Out. Slide 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. Spin 7, toes 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Guys, if this is moving too fast at all, please stop the video and focus on each individual 8 count. I do also have live classes for you to come, and then you're able to ask questions and I can go further into detail on certain moves. I really hope this video helps you, and please tag me in your videos so I can repost. I'm so excited to see them. I love you all. You guys are the best.